Attacking the opioid epidemic. Most prescription bottles actually haven't changed for 50 years. So one local mother is joining lawmakers to back a bill that would require a design change in order to save young lives. News Channel 5's Brandon Marshall spoke with her and why she wants lawmakers to put a lid on the opioid crisis.
This is what the lockable pill bottle would look like. You would line up four numbers to unlock the bottle. The state bill would change certain prescription bottle tops. One mother hopes this helps curb the deadly opioid overdose.
This was the...
It's a call no parent wants to answer.
Got that 3 o'clock in the morning, dreaded, worst phone call any parent could ever get in their life.
2 years ago, doctors told Betty Mason her 19-year-old daughter, Katie, was in the hospital on life support after an apparent drug overdose.
Great student, great athlete. She had everything in the world going for her, and it came to, and her future was bright, and it came to an abrupt halt with this.
Katie started experimenting with prescription drugs after the eighth grade with friends. Betty says for 5 years, her daughter's big smile would fade during her time in and out of three treatment facilities. Today, Betty looks to yet another state proposed bill to curb the opioid epidemic.
I think this is potentially a lifesaver for any child that can even walk.
The Pilfering Prevention Act would allow prescription bottles for drugs considered severely psychologically or physically addicting to have a four-number combination lock.
But to me, if your boat is sinking, the first step is to plug the hole, and then you start bailing the water out. So to me, what this bill does is plugs the hole.
Dr. Sterling Herring with Vanderbilt University Medical Center contributed to a Johns Hopkins report which looks at updating prescription packaging. Together, he and Betty want state lawmakers to pass this bill so parents won't have to keep getting a phone call at 3 in the morning. In Green Hills, Brandon Marshall, News Channel 5.